brain, giving you some ideas too there, big guy. All right, we're hanging at the Howard Clinic, hanging out with Dr. Watkinowski, and we are talking about pampering Papa, some really cool things you can get for your dad for Father's Day to make him look great, right, Doc?
Right.
Okay, so this is interesting. What did we're going to do a little science fiction here. We're freezing fat cells,
right,
correct?
You talk about snow tires in the ice.
Right.
Well, this is ice for fat.
Okay.
It's called cool sculpting. And cool sculpting is a non-surgical way to reduce pinchable fat. Very effective, sometimes requires multiple treatments, but they're short-lived. Patients are here about an hour, hour and a half, 2 hours, and get up and go, and pretty straightforward.
So describe what we're doing.
So today we are going to be cool sculpting. He's a busy father of three, obviously very physically fit, just had an area of unwanted fat in the lower abdomen. So we've treated him once before, and he's graciously come back for a second treatment.
Okay.
We're going to apply this applicator. We've prepped the area, we've done a consultation, and we're going to apply this applicator.
Okay.
It uses suction, and are you ready, Brian?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, put your arm down, and we're going in. He's going to feel suction. You feel that? Are you comfortable?
Yep.
Okay. Once the suction is applied, we make sure that the applicator is secured, and then I will start the cold.
Okay.
The cold is going to run for about 35 minutes and freeze this area. He's very comfortable during the procedure, and in about 3 weeks, he'll start to notice a little bit of reduction in the fullness in that lower abdomen area.
Brian's a firefighter in great shape, works out all the time, eats right because they have to be at the peak of physical fitness. So this is like a little problem area for you, right, Brian? Because no matter what he does, no matter how much any sit-ups he does, there's this little problem area of fat. And so explain what's happening to that little, that stubborn area that Brian just can't get knocked down.
So for a lot of men and women, there are many areas that are little areas of stubborn fat. And for him, it's the lower abdomen. So this is the perfect non-surgical option to get rid of that. So it will freeze these fat cells. They go through their own natural cell death, and then he'll eliminate them naturally.
So it's kind of pinching it, squeezing the fat, and then you guys freeze and kill those cells.
Right. 20% of the cells will be killed in that area.
Right, and they don't come back.
They don't come back. And there's 9 different areas of the body. It's great for men and women. And here at Ohio Clinic, we have the latest applicators, so we can do an area in 35 minutes.
Awesome.
So we're certified practice, which is important.
I wanted to make sure I look like Drake the rapper, Denzel Washington, and Taye Diggs wrapped into one. So I put your crack staff on there. And what we could do with all these awesome surgeries to make me look Hollywood. What'd you guys come up with?
You know, Kenny, I'm a plastic surgeon, not a magician.